Here are all kinds of four different kinds of cup. It looks similar. First, this cup is upside down, right? So when it cups, it turns upside down. No matter how much is poured, nothing gets in. So for example, when we broke out with our boyfriend or girlfriend because of we being so hard, so we cannot accept anything. Even if your friends introduce awesome guy, there are no room to accept them. So it means even if you have great opportunity around you, if you don't have any interest and if you can make any effort for them, there are nothing you can give. Next cup is this. It looks normal, right? But in the bottom, it has hole. For example, our parents always tell me, please do that and please don't do that. She tried to, she always advised me. But I usually realize after I mistake, I really have to keep in mind my parents' advice. You have a hole in your bottom, even though you have a good opportunity around you, your family, your friend, there are nothing to gain. And third, this is really quite normal. Upside, right? Right upside, and there are no hole. But inside, it covered with dirt. So even if you pour pure clean water, the dirt may be cloudy. So for example, when we meet someone like you, we usually prejudge you and pre-evaluate you before we really know about you. So even if she showed me some different aspect than I expect, I just see her my own brain. So if you didn't make your cup clean, you cannot see her own value or she should be. And did you catch what kind of cup do we need to have? The answer was quite simple. The simple is best. Upside right, right upside, and no hole. Upside right, it means something better and no more for retain what you thought and clean your cup or open to want in you. Okay. Yeah, if you make your cup like